Today, I'm going to explain how a well-programmed economizer can reduce energy use and wear on your building's air conditioner, which is going to help save you money. Hi, I'm Taylor Smith, HVAC consultant for CE's one-stop HVAC department. Standard economizer operation is simple and reliable. Basically, when the temperature inside climbs higher than the thermostat is set, the economizer determines if it's cool enough outside for that outside air to be used to cool the building. So an economizer uses free outside air in place of running the mechanical cooling when the temperatures are appropriate to cool the space inside. With a rooftop unit, or RTU, a temperature sensor prevents the AC from running whenever the outside air temperature is cool enough. When it's that cool outside, the sensor triggers an air damper to open, allowing the RTU's blower motor to pull cool outside air into the building to satisfy the thermostat's call for cooling. We call this free cooling. It works especially well for buildings that stay very warm inside, like restaurants, manufacturing facilities, or data centers. Since most businesses don't produce a lot of excess heat, most RTUs today can seamlessly combine free cooling with AC as needed, in what's known as an integrated economizer. An integrated economizer basically is utilizing the control logics already built into the economizer to determine if you can use outside air plus the air conditioning to cool, or outside air alone, or just simply air conditioning when the outdoor temperatures aren't appropriate. In a two-stage process, an integrated economizer uses outside air as its first stage of cooling and will activate the AC only when the call for cooling can't be satisfied with outside air alone. Typically, only a couple of simple adjustments can be made for free to change a standard economizer into an integrated economizer. When programmed properly, your rooftop economizer can maximize your energy and money savings.